Wee Man, it was no lie. You're a villain, you're Moz, a guy. Well, Wee Man, listen to me. You're as bad as Muhammad Ali. The killer, Wee Man, you talk shite. You'll be good for the fucking right. Jamie Wilson, you're a gas man. I catch you when I kick your ass. Donald, Wee Man, don't even start. You're a tramp, you're Moz, a tart. Well, Wee Man, don't let's be fair. You're some girls, a chocolate glitter. Richie Bounce, they're drunk, he's not. Down his Moz, a deep dumb slot. Sign languages, down his hobby. Griffey, looks like Mr. Blobby.
Thank you. man whose body was found in an area of wasteland in Drumchapel say they believe the answer lies within the heart of the community. 27-year-old Darren Sinclair was found near Kinfauns Drive on Tuesday morning, as Claire McNeil reports.
Floral tributes were laid at the police cordon surrounding the area of grassland where Darren Sinclair's body was found. A passerby discovered the 27-year-old just before 8 a.m. on Tuesday morning. Police say this was a targeted attack and that people living in the area hold the key to finding his killer.
I firmly believe that the answer to this lies within this community. Darren was local to the community, he's unfortunately died in this community. His associates are in this community. There's no reason for my investigation to leave the Drumchapel community.
Mr. Sinclair was last seen around 11:30 on Monday evening near the Drumchapel shopping centre, which is just about a 10-minute walk away. And police are trying to determine his movements between then and when his body was discovered here around 8 hours later.
Did he go to meet someone? Was he in someone's house having a party? Was there a pre-planned event that he was going to? Someone within this community knows where Darren was during that 8 hour period, and I'm appealing directly to those people within this community to stand up and come forward and provide me with the information as to where Darren was during that time.
A previous attempt was allegedly made on Mr. Sinclair's life earlier this year, and two men appeared in court, but police wouldn't comment on whether the two incidents were related. The investigation into his death continues, and detectives are asking anyone who knows or may have seen anything to get in touch. Claire McNeil, STV News, Drumchapel.
Thank you. Congratulations on winning the round 4 and again. 4 points at the New York Ropes Celtic champion.
Congratulations, we'll let you get away and get drunk, get dressed, and enjoy your beers tonight. Forward.